Hello Nigerians, my name is Emmanuel Modupe Precious and I'm reporting for AJ Foundation and Care Support. AJ Foundation and Care Support is aimed to eradicate poverty from Nigeria and African at large. And we are currently here at ICT Camp, Asaba Delta State. My name is Precious, reporting from AJ Entertainment TV.
I bring you greetings from the management and staff of AJ Foundation and Care. Within the past few weeks, it is no longer news that the impending damage of flood in various parts of the communities, especially in Nigeria, and it has effects on the lives and properties of many. Support you in everything that you people are going through right now. We will definitely see the light at the end of the tunnel. We understand the importance of human lives, and that is why we are here today. We understand that it affects a lot of people, and that thereby acknowledge the importance of inviting individuals and NGOs to join hands in whatever capacity to help. In AJ Foundation and Care is known for his passion to eradicate poverty in Nigeria, Africa, and the whole of the world at large. This foundation was born out of love and a burning desire to see people succeed and live a poverty-free life by our CEO, Chief Dr. John Akinsoya, who is the bioguru of Yoruba land Kano. It is the light of this passion that he has driven us here in the current situation in this country. We hope and believe that our efforts will go a long way to help our community and other communities to survive through these trying times. And we believe that together we can make the world a better place. I want to say thank you on behalf of AJ Foundation. I am Al Hassan, Mayor of Arewa Kano, and I'm here to support you with these items. We came with rice, soap, mosquito net, and some pads to help you people. We don't have it all. We don't have it all. But one thing I believe, if we keep helping each other, we come all the way from Kano because we saw it on news. No one asked us to. It was our boss that decided that let's see how we can reach out to these people. Me and my team, we have to fly from Kano, come to Delta. We know nobody here, but I believe we know you people because we are reaching hands. So this is just the beginning. We all pray for a better Nigeria. And I believe that God in his infinite mercy will continue to guide and protect every one of us. So on behalf of AJ Foundation, which is Chief Dr. Akinsoya, Mayogu of Yoruba land, I present this to the commandant on behalf of our foundation, to you, sir. These are what we came with to help.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kedu ka ode?
dị mma.
Ke tu nu sa no neba.
I na no kwa ofuma o.
Ke he bu ene this camp, IC camp.
E si ihe bu m wee bia. O iju mmiri. Iju mmiri a ihe bu ai wee bia, ba buru oso ma ai buru ibu. Yo tago. Mana since ai bere ba. Ebu ma anya mmiri bia, ndi oso bu kwa anya mmiri were bia. Mana de kai rutara eba. Koma na ti na ndi na ya na na aru aru. Ekwe ka anya mmiri an continue. O na ema ayo ofuma. Nya mu wa no we mo na eme mo ofuma. E wata go. Onwe ihe agu adi agum. A na eri ju afo. Ncho ncha, a na enya mo ncha. Everything onwe anything m na acha acha. So to am na ekwu ya, I believe am to akọ do kwa ni ile. Kai ha we no reba. E wata go.
If you want to about this ICE camp, na ndi aguta ninu ife ndi a unu na eri ni.
Ihe nwere ikwu ebe ahụ dị ka ekpere mkpeburu before bụ na onye sendiri ụnụ mere ka ihe ndị a rute anyị aka. A sị m na Chineke ya gọzie. Ihe ọ bụla ọ na-eme wee na-emeta ego ji wee go ihe ndị n'oge nri adọbu ọkpọ ndọbu. Ọnwụ ike agaghị ezute ya. Onye ọbụla ngwurie olulu ọnwụ, onye ahụ ga-adakpu n'olulu ahụ. Ịghọtago. So Chineke ga na-ekpuchi ekpuchi ezinụlọ ya. Ọ bụ na mbata ya ga na-abụrụ ya ngozi. Ekpere aka mkpere n'isi, ekpekwa n'isi m niile n'aha Jesus.
Thank you, ma.
Good afternoon, ma.
How are you, ma? What's
your name? My name is Mwaimbife Asaba.
What brought you to this IC camp?
It's from.
How long have you been here?
We are almost a month and day.
So how have you been coping the food and the accommodation?
Government is trying, they are giving us food very well, morning, afternoon and evening.
So what do you have to say about we coming here to we the AJ Foundation?
You people try. I have to thank God for you and say God will bless you more and more, and the person will bring that thing as you people plan to give us, because you love us. God, we bless you people. We bless you more and more, and bless your children and your family. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen, ma. Thank you.
Good afternoon.
How have you guys been coping in this ICE camp?
Yeah, this camp was established on the 7th of October 2022, the advent of this ravaging flood. And you can see the way it has gone into the media. People are seeing pictures of places destroyed. Places you see in some communities, you don't even see roof of buildings because the flood has taken over. So in the good mind of the government of Delta State, the government said that instead of our people to suffer, let us get a place and put them. In the state, they will have about 12-13 holding camps for people displaced by flood. And this is one of the first camps established in the state where we'll have over 1,500 people. We have other camps that are quite larger than this, and the government has been making provisions for their food, their upkeep, their daily, whatever thing that is needed here, government provides all of them. You can see there's electricity, there's everything. We have good water here, and the people are comfortable here. They may not be as comfortable as their own homes, but here they are comfortable because it's not as expected, because they would have run to different places without being catered for. But here, like here in this camp, we have a clinic. If you turn back, you can see the standby ambulance. We have two medical doctors on duty all the time. We have nurses, the Jews, all they are here. We have the Red Cross. We have security agents here. You can see them outside there. So this place is just like a kingdom. There's peace, no threat, nothing.
So how about the children? How are they be coping? Because now that they are not in their various houses, so obviously they will not be able to go to school. So do they attend lesson or anything, at least to refresh their memory before everything will be sorted?
In this camp, we have school time. By 8 o'clock, you see the children in the school. The teachers, they come here to teach them. And if you take for an instance, the teachers in those schools that have been sacked by flood, you know government pay them salary. And if they are not working, you see there is one thing or the other. And the children cannot be dropped out of school. So here the teachers, they teach here. the children in the morning, they go to school. Those in the secondary school, they go to Institute of Continuing Education. There, they have their classes there. The teachers come there to teach them. So these children here, they are not losing. They are not going down academically. They are still at the same, at par with the other mates in the state.
Thank you, sir. And you said the government has provided for them enough.
Yes, government has provided. The only thing we do is, you know, in a situation like this, government may not take care of everything alone. There are people who still have the passion to assist, to help people who are in need, just like your foundation, as you have come. You see, all this that you have brought, it will go around to all of them. They will take it because it belongs to them.
Thank you, sir. So what do you have to say about this AJ Foundation?
AJ Foundation and CARE, we appreciate them because they are into humanitarian issues. They see the pains that people suffer. And they said, oh, we can't stay and see these people suffering like that. Don't you think we appreciate them the more? Somebody is in Kano, wants to impact on the lives of people in Delta State. You can see the distance. So we say thank you to him. I will say, let God bless him and take him to greater heights.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.